it's not based on my lifestyle. It's not based on my merit. I'm so thankful that I learned that the grace of God is what's saving me.
Yeah.
Amen.
And not because I'm so good, so I don't have to walk around worrying.
Yeah.
I don't have to worry because I'm righteous because God says I am.
Right.
And it don't give me a right to do what I want to do either.
Yeah.
But I know I'm going to keep living.
Right.
After I die. Whenever that is. That can be whenever he says. I'm all right with that. But you know, sometimes we go through some stuff and we go through some mountains and you know, some things just seem so hard, you just can't climb over it. Just life just happens. Anybody ever been there?
Yes, ma'am.
I mean, I've been a Christian for 30 years almost, right at 30 years, and I've been through some stuff. I've had some mountains that I've had to climb. I'm not the same Terri that I used to be. God's changed me. He's done some stuff in my life, praise him. And I'm so glad he done some stuff in my life and changed me. And he's taught me that, you know, he's not going to move everything. Some things he wants us to learn from.
Right.
So this song is entitled, Lord, Don't Move.
Right.